So this is where we left to go for the stargazing yesterday. And this is also where my new friends are staying. And my other friend, Carly, the Lebanese, they are staying in, it's called glamping, their little tents. We'll take a peek inside again. Yesterday we hung out there a little bit. But yeah, they have all these cute little tents here set up. And people, I think it's like two cots in a tent from what I've seen. And a chair. They do have electricity, at least a plug. And yeah. So, and you have this beautiful view all around. Osaka Adventures, that's where we left from today. And yeah, I think they're about 150 a night, the tents. So I'm not complaining too much about my little workers' hotel. I think I'm paying $75-$80 a night, but I've got air conditioning. I've got lights and shower and a bathroom. Yeah, they don't have any of that for 150. It's just pretty basic. I don't mind camping, but not that basic for 150. But yeah, people like these. Gives it kind of an authentic feel. I'm gonna go see if I can't meet up with Ashley. He's very well connected in the area. And some connections with female business owners here. So she's busy right now, and we're gonna catch up again. We're gonna catch up tomorrow before she leaves town. But exciting news, my new friends last night, I don't know if I mentioned, they're both doctors. So one is Saudi Arabian and then the other is from Poland. They met in Poland. They're both going to school there. One's a veterinarian, the other's an OBGYN. OBGYN is a Saudi Arabian. And he lives in Jeddah. His Polish friend is just visiting for 10 days and he was taking him around. And I just barely happened to meet them on a little coffee run because they're right across the street staying here. So I met them when they ran over for a coffee to where I'm at the Five Senses Sanctuary. There was a bare minimum window of like a minute. We chatted for about 5 minutes and they're like, hey, you should come with us stargazing till 11 o'clock tonight. And it was like 5 o'clock or 4:30. I was like, okay, opportunity. So we went and talked, and now he's going to be introducing me to his boss, who's a director of a bunch of hospitals there, and he's going to introduce me to his friend who has a yoga studio and bring in the best clients, and maybe even some of the royal family. So the connections are happening. I may just yet be able to bring what I do to Saudi Arabia and help bring the transformative processes that I have that have been so successful with so many clients to this area. I think it's an incredible time, and I'm really passionate about especially working with the women here during their transformation and helping speed up that process. So instead, on Sunday the 5th of going to Dubai for a week, I am going to fly down to Jeddah and delay my trip to Dubai and stay there for a little bit. So yeah, just going with the flow, and fingers crossed this comes through to something. But they both definitely think this is definitely worth the patience to see it through, make the connections until I make it, because what I do is needed, and this is the time, and it's also a great opportunity to be in Saudi Arabia. And so I would love to actually be involved here at the beginning before it gets booming, which I know it will, majorly competing with Dubai here soon. So I want to be a part of that change. All right, back to the Five Senses Sanctuary. Just came from here, so I'm just gonna walk right down the street. It's right up there on the right. And back to where I was. Here we go.
Okay, feel free to bow down. You can pulse the elbows a little bit, but keep that right foot flexed for me. Good.
if the way how you should feel whenever you in your daily life you have a bit fearful or anxiety or sadness, bring yourself back to this stage. Okay? Thank you, everybody.
Thank you.
Thank you. From 1, for me with 2, and 3, and 4. Okay, body. Wrist and your spine. 2, 3, 4. Okay, don't play around with it. Have your kidney.
So I'm meeting my new friends up here at for to watch the sunset, and I think yes, I have arrived. We're at viewpoint.
Hello.
Hello. Thank you.
Hi.
Hi. Octo is the name of this place. I made a reservation. So I'm going to go find out where my seat is. And then, wow, look at this. All right, so let me go find out where we're seated. So let's take a walk. Let's see this amazing landscape. I'm actually going to flip the camera around for this amazing landscape. Sunsets in about half an hour. I was fortunate to have one of the staff drive me up here. I couldn't get a driver. It was very challenging. So this is a restaurant, and then there's a sky viewing lounge down here. Yeah, I tried Uber, I tried Kareem, I tried Cayenne, all the three main apps here. I usually have my own driver, but this time I have not done that for some odd reason. Wow, this is incredibly reminiscent of the Grand Canyon, wouldn't you say? I've never seen anything like this anywhere else in the world, but the Grand Canyon, actually. Being in the middle of all these rocks this whole time doesn't really give you the perspective that this does, I'll tell you what. It's kind of cool. I'm gonna have to get some clothes to wear in Deda because I have clothes for the wellness festival here. Probably not appropriate in a larger city. Got all these sitting areas. This is like what they did at Elephant Rock. We sat all in the middle of the rocks and these cool little sitting areas. It looks like you can even have a fire. But look at this. I mean, oh, fuck. just wow. I am actually completely in awe. So we'll just walk along here. All the really nice sitting areas. And there is the sun. It's setting behind us, but we're all facing this way because it's turning these rocks into such beautiful colors. And the sun just tipped below the horizon. Look at these colors. And my friends just came. One of these times, this one's a bit of a diva, so he likes his photo taken a lot. So they're posing right now. I'm making fun of you guys on camera, just so you know. The two divas over here. Yes, you're so pretty. You're both so pretty. Good to see you in the daylight this time.
Yes. Never...
Look at those colors. Like, oh my gosh. Feel so lucky. This life, there's so many beautiful things. I feel so lucky. And to have amazing new friends and go on new adventures with the diva. Oh my goodness. Yeah. And that's where we're sitting for our dinner, right there in the front. It's my reserve seat. Amazing assistant, Suba.
beautiful.
Just got our first dishes. This is grilled halloumi cheese, and then we have a number of, maybe the light can see a little bit closer. Yeah, we have a number of Greek dishes here, and hummus and sashimi and some good bread here. And this is enough to get us started.
Yay! Yay!
They're coming on my.
Then we had a late arrival. Well, late arrival, everything's coming. And some feta fries. Mm-hmm. You're giving me like all the food. Like. So this is moussaka. He's going to serve. Just gonna like eat cheese off the top. Yes. It's so cheesy, it looks amazing. I think it has beef inside it, but I bet you not in the cheese. Yeah. So now it's night, we're surrounded by the rocks, and there the city of Alula, right below us.